Hey everyone, how's it going today? Coach Danny Alvarez here. Wanted to come at you here a little earlier than normal today. It's Friday. It's a good day. Wanted to come at you with, you got to grow through what you go through. All right, grow through what you go through. Right now, we're all going through some tough times. It's pretty tough for all of us. Some again have it a little worse than others. You know, it's just the way it is. And again, you know, even though I'm not in class and I'm talking to people like I usually do, I see people like I normally see them. I'm still having conversations on, you know, through messaging and stuff like that. Or, you know, some people, you know, just reach out to me, and I know that they're not doing all that great. And so I just want to keep putting out these videos to just kind of reach out to everyone that isn't, that needs that little extra motivation, that little extra push. Because I'm in the same boat. We're all in the same boat. Again, some have it a little worse than others, that's for sure. But there's no doubt about it. Everyone's kind of going through this whole thing together. And so we got to make sure that we're keeping our mind in the right place and that we're getting up every single day doing the things that we should be doing, because we have a lot of time to improve in some other areas that maybe we didn't have time to before. So we got to grow during these times here. We got to grow through these things. We got to prepare ourselves. It's kind of, I've already said this thing a few times, but I just want to make sure it's sticking. It's not just going in one ear and out the other. When we come out of this thing, whenever this thing is done, where are we going to be at, you know, physically and mentally? You know, are we going to be better or are we going to be worse when this thing is over with? So you got to make sure that you're doing something every single day. You know, what you're reading, what you're listening to, you know, picking up a new skill or trying to improve a skill that, you know, maybe is kind of mediocre right now. And, you know, for me, I've been listening to a lot of different things, you know, learning some new skills as far as business wise that, you know, I'm kind of getting shared with some other business owners and stuff like that. And, I'm trying to make sure that every single day I keep up with my workouts, my runs, you know, my lifts, still eating the right way. And, you know, the biggest thing right now, for me, the biggest fight, I think, not just for me, but for everyone, is just the mental game, you know, just making sure that, you know, we're not using, you know, because we have to stay at home and we can only go to certain places and come right back, that we're not letting it get to us, in a way that's negative, you know. You know, that's why I said the other day, you know, we are allowed to go to the park still. We are allowed to walk our dogs and go for a bike ride or a jog and stuff like that. So like for me, I'm really pushing my students. I have a private page that I'm pushing them. Like, hey, post what you guys are doing. I said it the other day in a video where like we need more leaders, more motivators to like, you know, it's tough to go through your newsfeed and just see people struggling and hurting. And then I go to the other part of my news feed and I see people running, lifting, like they're still getting after it. They're posting like positive stuff. And then I gravitate more towards those individuals. But then I still see the other ones that are not really taking advantage of the opportunities that are presenting itself during this time that we have to be a little bit more isolated and stuff like that. So we have to make sure that we're growing, not dying through these times that we're going through right now. Every single day matters. Every single day that we're not keeping this here intact and making sure we're not going off into some other place, or like I said in the other video, you know, some students or people I know are going back to some old habits because the new habits aren't available to them. Like jiu-jitsu, you know, jiu-jitsu class kind of helped fill that void of, you know, doing some things that they used to do. And now that jiu-jitsu classes aren't available, they're kind of going back to some old habits. And we can't let that happen. We have to grow right now. We got to make sure every single day that we're just putting our mind in the right spot, gravitating towards individuals that are trying to lift us up, and then try to be that way ourselves, because right now we need that more than anything, you know, to have more people out there through your Facebook feed, because a lot of us, you know, you get bored, you need to be entertained, and sometimes, you know, there's just things on there where it's just not that good, And then that kind of brings you down. And then now you're thinking, it just turns into a pity party versus, you know, for me, I'm looking for those individuals that are still grinding, that are still putting in that work. And, you know, I got this, because normally I do the videos the other way where I got hustle, grinding, execution. And then I got this year on my wall behind me. It's got some words on it, can't see it, but I'll read it real quick. It ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. So obviously anyone that's watched Rocky before, which everyone should at least once, you know, I got that up on my wall. So when I'm sitting at my desk, I'm looking at that all the time. You know, it's not just a movie. I love the movie. I love all the movies with the Rocky stuff because that's just what it is, right? It's just, I love what those movies stand for and what they're about. Some comeback stories and just stuff like that. So what do you have around your office, around your kitchen, your bedroom, or wherever, if you're still able to go to work in your cubicle area and stuff like that? You gotta have stuff that's gonna help keep your mind in the right spot. Right here on my desk, you know, I got the champion's mind, okay? Over here on the other side, I got, you know, it's just sitting on the desk, extreme ownership. You know, I got another one over there, it's discipline equals freedom, you know, and I have this stuff just kind of sitting on my desk to where it's readily available to when I want to pick it up and read it. It's there, but not just for when I want to read it, to where whenever I come in this office, my mindset has to change, okay? My mindset, if it's not in the right spot, I got the champion's mind right there. I got extreme ownership. I got to take ownership of myself and what's going on right now and making sure that I'm not going down the wrong path. Again, you guys have seen the other videos. If you watch my other videos, I got hustle, grind, execution on there, you know? Someone asked me the other day, well, what was the words underneath that? Hustle is the only controllable pillar of success. Grind, it says to perform repetitive tasks over and over in order to attain a goal. And then execution, it says stop talking and put in the work. Okay? So this is that place for me to come in and get that whatever's negative in my mind, if there is any at that point, to clear it out the way and then come in here and then do stuff like what I'm doing today. Do stuff what I need to be doing as far as my business and trying to keep that afloat as much as possible. Trying to keep my friends afloat and my family afloat and my students afloat to put out some good positive content to make sure that we're growing what we're going through right now. So it's early for depending on where you're at. You know, for me, it's 10:40. I'm about to get the run in and then I got to go do some online classes for my students. So just don't sit on the couch with a blanket and watch TV. Move around, get up, do some push-ups, go for a walk, go for a jog. I know I repeat this stuff all the time, but it's important that you're just not sitting there just doing nothing, wasting your time watching TV shows, you know. Even now during these times, I feel like I'm more busy than ever because I'm doing things that I wasn't doing before as far as business-wise. And my family's like, man, it's like you're you know, that's what they're telling me. You're busier now than you were before. I am because I'm trying to win here. I'm trying to come back when this thing is over with on top. You know, everyone's going to take a loss. I'm for sure going to take a loss. I'm taking a loss with a lot of things, but I'm trying to minimize that damage by making sure that I'm doing the right things every single day. So I wanted to get that out to you today. It's Friday. You know, it's not your typical Friday, but if you're just laying around doing nothing, you got to get up, man. You got to find a way to pick yourself back up. You know, it's not about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and then keep moving forward, you know. Again, it's just not some cliche, like just movie quote. I love that. It's why I sit in my office and I'm staring at it every time I'm sitting at my desk right here. And when I walk in, it's also grind execution. Okay, so you got to have these things around you all the time. Write them on paper if you got to. It don't have to be some nice canvas thing and just tape them. Tape them up to your refrigerator. Tape them to your bathroom mirror. You know, tape them to if you're still going to work. Just grab a Sharpie, make a big poster, positive message, and just keep it somewhere. Keep your books out. Keep the books out. Keep everything around you right now that's going to help you. And again, the morning starts off. So Friday mornings, you know, it's just kind of my normal routine where I kind of do like every day I clean and stuff, but I sweat mopped and, you know, start washing clothes and doing all that stuff, cleaning toilets and that whole good thing. But it's the motivational stuff that's playing why I'm cleaning. because my mind drifts off like everyone else's does. All this stuff going on right now, I'm watching the news, you know, more people are dying, and things don't seem like they're going to get any better anytime soon, this and that. That stuff will eat at you. It'll eat at you. So you got to make sure that you're doing your part within your control to make sure that you're in the right spot. All right. So make sure you're growing through what we're going through right now. All right. You guys have a great Friday. Stay positive. Stay upbeat. Keep your mind in the right spot. All right. And be like Rocky. Catch you guys next time.